إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَأْمُرُكُمْ أَن تُؤَدُّوا الْأَمَانَاتِ إِلَى أَهْلِهَا وَإِذَا حَكَمْتُمْ بَيْنَ النَّاسِ أَنْ تَحْكُمُوا بِالْعَدْلِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ نِعِمَّا يَعِظُكُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ نِعِمَّا يَعِظُكُمْ بِهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ سَمِيعًا إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ سَمِيعًا بَصِيرًا يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَأَطِيعُوا الرَّسُولَ وَأُولِي الْأَمْرِ مِنْكُمْ فَإِنْ تَنَازَعْتُمْ فِي شَيْءٍ فَرُدُّوهُ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَالرَّسُولِ كنتم تؤمنون بالله واليوم الآخر ذلك خير وأحسن تأويلا صدق الله العظيم. Now the translation. In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful, Allah Jalla Majduhu says, verily Allah commands that you should render back the trusts to those to whom they are due, and that when you judge between men, you judge with justice. Verily, how excellent is the teaching which He, Allah, gives you. Truly, Allah is ever all hearer, all seer. O ye who believe, obey Allah and obey the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and those of you who are in authority. And if you differ in anything amongst yourselves, refer it to Allah and His Messenger. If you believe in Allah and in the last day, that is better and more suitable for final determination. وَمَا عَلَيَّ إِلَّا الْبَلَاغُ الْمُبِينُ.
Now I will read the notification of appointment. In exercise of the powers conferred by Clause 3 of Article 175A, read with Article 177 of the Constitution of Islamic Republic of Pakistan, the President is pleased to appoint Mr. Justice Gulzar Ahmed, the most senior judge of Supreme Court, as Chief Justice of Pakistan with effect from 21st December 2019. I now request Your Excellency, Mr. President, to administer the oath of office to Mr. Justice Gulzar Ahmed as Chief Justice of Pakistan.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
I, Justice Gulzar Ahmed,
do solemnly swear that I will bear true faith and allegiance to Pakistan.
That as Chief Justice of Pakistan,
I will discharge my duties and perform my functions. Honestly to the best of my ability and faithfully. In accordance with the Constitution of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan and the law. That I will abide by the code of conduct issued by the Supreme Judicial Council. That I will not allow my personal interest to influence my official conduct or my official decisions. That I will preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan. And that in all circumstances. I will do right to all manner of people. According to law. Without fear or favor. Affection or ill will. May Allah Almighty help me and guide me. Ameen.
May Allah Almighty help and guide me. Ameen.
Sir, may I have your permission to conclude the proceedings of the oath-taking ceremony?
Yes.
The ceremony is concluded. Now I request all the honourable guests to join His Excellency the President of Pakistan, Honourable Prime Minister.
नाज़रीन जस्टिस गुलजार अहमद ने चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ पाकिस्तान के ओहदे का हलफ उठा लिया है. ऐवान सदर से आप ये तकरीब देख रहे थे. सदर डॉक्टर आरिफ अलवी ने जस्टिस गुलजार अहमद से उनके ओहदे का हलफ लिया. चीफ जस्टिस आसिफ जो साबिक आसिफ सेथन खोसा थे मदत मुकम्मल होने पर अपने ओहदे से सबकदोश हो गए थे. आपको हम आगाह करें हैं कि जस्टिस गुलजार अहमद ने चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ पाकिस्तान के ओहदे का हलफ उठा लिया है.
प्रोटेक्ट एंड डिफेंड द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ द इस्लामिक रिपब्लिक ऑफ पाकिस्तान.
That I will preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of Islamic Republic of Pakistan.
And that in all circumstances. I will do right to all manner of people. According to law. Without fear or favor. Affection or ill will. May Allah Almighty help me and guide me. Ameen.
May Allah Almighty help me, help and guide me. Ameen.
Absolutely, very important.
Sir, may I have your permission to conclude the proceedings of the oath-taking ceremony?
Yes.
The ceremony is concluded. Now I request all the honourable guests to join His Excellency the President of Pakistan, Honourable Prime Minister.
ناظرین جسٹس گلزار احمد نے چیف جسٹس آف پاکستان کے عہدے کا حلف اٹھا لیا ہے. ایوان صدر سے آپ یہ تقریب دیکھ رہے تھے. صدر ڈاکٹر عارف علوی نے جسٹس گلزار احمد سے ان کے عہدے کا حلف لیا. چیف جسٹس آصف جو سابق آصف سید خان کھوسا تھے مدت مکمل ہونے پر اپنے عہدے سے سبکدوش ہو گئے تھے. آپ کو ہم آگاہ کر رہے ہیں کہ جسٹس گلزار احمد نے چیف جسٹس آف پاکستان کے عہدے کا حلف اٹھا لیا ہے.